あ、ぬかるな。
Drove almost the holy holy no headlights on last night. I just didn't know. So we took two people on a high beam and I didn't know, why are you doing that? So then we pulled the next page is going. Close.
Are you doing a video, RT? It should beep, shouldn't it?
I don't know, maybe you have to set it all up. So you should get this for your phone. Connect it, you got the auxiliary cord too, which you could be able to Bluetooth it. Just like that little speaker in there.
And I feel it.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good.
Thank you.
Huh? What?
May is Mental Health Awareness Month. 105.5 The Dove wants you to join us for a virtual walk Saturday, May 30th. From 9 to 11 a.m., you can walk with 105.5 The Dove on a treadmill at home.
Not even the quarterback's father expects the Tigers to win tonight. They're missing so many guys that they'll have to play their good players twice as much. Their starters will play offense and defense. Guys will wear out.
Yeah.
nice. Very jealous.
Jealous? You love that
Cooper. I love it. I'd rather have a new car.
Honey, why don't you swap it out?
Well, that's going to be the next stage. Just swap out the smart car. Get a good price for it. Clean it up a little bit. Put the lights off on the dashboard. Get the air
conditioning. I don't know what it is.
Yeah,
it's a black
car. Dude. Yeah. Bingo, do that one house.
Okay. That's a religious station.
For the test drive in here as well. Because we can't ride with you because that's part of the new COVID thing.
Oh, wow.
So I have to take your licenses. Okay. He goes, well, do you know this area? I don't know. I said, I'm just going to go do a lap around the street. He goes, oh, okay. So I just wanted to see how it handles. And he gets back, he goes, what did you think? I said, handles like a new car. And he goes, yeah, pretty much. I'm paying $4 extra a month to extend the other warranties. It was like a 2-year warranty on electronics and 5 years for like air conditioning and some of the other, and 10 years or 100,000 for like the engine and some major stuff. He says if you want to extend all those others to 10 years, you could buy this extra insurance plan. It'll just raise your monthly thing $4 a month. So really? So it's going to be $315 a month? And he goes, yeah. I said, okay. Well, I'll do that. Yeah. that they all were very excited when they saw my credit score.
And I went, wow,
you could get any car on this lot.
No.
So just keep it a basic. Stuff, 6 months of no payments, no down, which I did go down. Because if you do a down, it's going to make your monthly payments go down.
Yeah, why didn't you?
So, I want to save that money just in case.
Understand.
I said that there was two options, or both were basically the same. I could have lost all the stuff. I went to zero financing for the life. Right now he's got me on 0.9. He goes, basically nothing, but you still gotta finance. You go, Tori. You like the other way, is both ways you're basically about $300 a payment, but this way if you pay it off early, you actually save money even more. The other way you don't. You just lose the rebate forever. It's an adorable one. Yeah, it's not
good. It looks like that would have been prettier.
Looks like they need to even it out, though. Yeah. It is like one of the only houses around this lake that has that. This and it comes all across the sound system. I'm not sure myself. I've never had a car that's had it. I've ridden in other people's cars that had it there. I have Chris in the car with me. Oh, hey, how's it going, Chris? I'm just doing just fine. We're all just talking to each other. Oh, I thought I saw a button where it looked like it did, but I don't know. If I did good, I will take a smoothie. Yeah. hotel somewhere.
I'm not going to stay at
the hotel. We'll stay at Sail Park. There's just a few check-ins.
I like
Sail Park.
They give us a free room.
I accidentally heard that there was 50 check-ins. The maintenance guy texted me. There's 50 check-ins today. I said, oh, wow. Thanks for telling me. Said, oh, that was actually meant for you. That was for somebody else.
Why can't they tell you that?
Spend our money on, I know, spend it on beautifying our yard or feeding our family.
You see my comments about that if they're not going to open up the pool, they need to adjust our HOA fees. There's a few very heated conversation going on amongst everybody.
Did you kick it off?
No. Somebody asked when the pool was going to reopen, and somebody on the board was being a little snotty. They were the ones who kind of started off the battle. I'm not being snotty, but I just said, I go, we're not lucky enough to have a pool in our backyard. And I said, my son and I could really use the exercise. And if you're not going to give us a timeline, please adjust our HOA fees. And then I said, thank you. And a couple of people liked it. But they could also do like a liability thing like Disney's doing. They make everybody sign a liability saying, if you're coming in here, it's all on you. We're not going to take responsibility. They could easily do that.
That's fine. I would accept that. There's no lifeguard I believe so you can accept that anyway.
Right. But they're all worried, you should read it, but they're all worried about getting sued and they're worried about their dues going up. What are our dues paying for right now? I mean,
mowing the common grounds.
Nothing.
The guy that comes out here and mows over there once a week. And somebody probably comes up all the poop out of there.